Hazrat Nafeo has reported from Hazrat Abdullah bin Umar radiyallahu anhu that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam organized a horse race. The trained horses were sent from Hafia to Saniyat al-Wada and the untrained from the Saniyat al-Wada to Masjid Bani Zuraiq. And Hazrat Abdullah radiyallahu anhu was also one of those who participated in race. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 7336.